Nice, Meg. Come on.
Wow.
One and two.
This was the first or second inning.
This is bottom of one.
Bottom of the first, 4-1.
Nice save, Meg.
This kid throws hard. This is the fourth time I got hit. You gotta suffer for the shot. What are your chances here, Tommy?
You know, we're just trying to play the game the right way.
I think I've got you on tape like 4 different years telling me that. You know, we just really try and compete and do our best.
You know, game right. 2-1 and 2.
I'll get that.
That was very close to my head.
Oh no, no!
Was it
win
by two?
It's
game, right?
Sudden death.
Oh! Wow. Well done. Well done.
Let's do it. Say heads or tails. Say what? Heads or tails?
Tails.
She said tails. It's a head. Therefore, it's Greg and Kevin. Good. You guys, the whole lot. Yep. Greg and Kevin are the three. Heads or tails. Ready? What is it?
Heads.
Irwins are the first seed. Woo! And second, we have Dan and DJ. We pulled it out of a hat. We're not going to do that. That means the Irwins get the first pick at a game. The way this goes, though, is you only get to play a game once. It's not like you're going to say, I'm going to play ping pong for the playoffs. So the Irwins are about going to play the Beans, and you get to call the event. Dan and DJ, you're going to play Billy and Derek. You get to call the event. Hold on, Irwin's pick first.
So who are the Irwins playing? Irwin!
He went
homer.
8-2.
Two runs.
Yeah, he was the first that bat.
Yeah, sorry.
That's 8-2, second inning or first?
First. It was a tough first inning.
We picked this game for 1-1.
Billy, what happened?
They got it. Good games. And I didn't take my HGH this morning.
Next time. Next time. Who won in the wiffle ball? Did Chris and Bobby?
Chris and Bobby did, yes.
They won, huh? Wow, no loss.
I didn't want to play anymore, so I just threw the ball over slowly. I knew that I needed.
Oh no, I mean in the last wiffle ball game, it was Chris and Bobby.
They lost against the Anastasis.
Oh, jeez. Yep. Wow. So there's no Bowmans in the finals. What do you think of this?
It's about time.
It's over. There's no prizes. All right. Hold on a second.
Unbelievable.
Great shot.
Yeah. JD, what do you have to say about this?
Tommy.
Tommy, we are the greatest upper team ever.
Right, we are. He's right.
We are. Tommy and I are 18-0 playing Thumper events. Tommy, Thumper 9.
All right, gotcha.
You saw it here first.
I don't know if Meg's going to think about that, but
yep. You know what? Meg and Jeff, back here.
We are 18-0. We have never lost a Thumper. What if we did it again?
First cut.
What if we did it again? Do it, Tommy.
Well,
let me. I said one number for you.
Not good at post game interviews.
It's okay.
I'm not happy right now.
Will, can you get him a Zima? You look sad.
Hold on a second.
I
got a case in the car.
Mike's hot, right?
Yeah, get that out of my face.
Edit the video, you can do that, right?
Yeah. No problem. Well, they're putting up resistance, but I know that my faith will lead me on.
190?
I can't say what life will show me, but I know what I've seen. I can't say where life will lead me, but I know where I've been. Tried my hand.
That was tough.
I have an axe. There's a lot of freeze around here.
I think you need to go first.
How are you feeling?
Good. Lucky.
You know, we're just happy to be in the finals.
Oh, and they.
It's nice enough just to be nominated.
Pull out of a hat.
Oh man, this is scary. Well, this makes Destiny part of it.
We
have to pull out of a hat.
Destiny's always a part of it.
We both suck at it, right?
we want competition.
We mutually agree to pull foosball out.
We want competition, so
all right, well, that's fine.
So this is
just Bessie, explain what happened because I missed the first part.
You see, they were perfectly evenly matched.
Wow.
They had the same record.
And who are they?
Irwin, Dan, Orphy, and BJ. I think they're friends of the Walshes. I have no idea.
And this is they room with Tommy Walsh, so this is their first year.
Yes, this is their first Thumper, and the Irwins are Thumper veterans. Do you see them?
Sadly, there's no video record of the Irwins' victory at last year's Thumper. It was destroyed by one of my family members. The truth is, they did win.
The best of the best. I want to exceed the competition beyond all others.
That's what Thumper is all about.
Competition of the will and the will of the spirit for the spirit of the will.
That's why we do this. That's why we train year in and year out. To be this close to the golden paddles.
We paid him a lot of money.
What's the halfway score update?
I thump, therefore I am.
I think that's much if you want now. We paid him lots of money.